My name is Karl Rasch, and unlocking these files will be my last act as head of Hargreave Rasch Biochemical. Please listen carefully. You need to know the truth. The alien creatures we call Seth have been here for millions of years. We discovered them during the Tunguska event and harvested their technology. With that stolen knowledge, we founded this company. We created Raptor Team and sent them to Lingshan to field test our experimental combat exoskeleton, the nanosuit. The team's leader, Prophet, knew more than the others, but we didn't tell him everything. The nanosuit is fashioned from alien material. We had no idea it would call out to the sleeping Seth. This was our first war with the aliens. Only two raptors survived, Psycho and Prophet. Prophet was changed by the encounter, forever tainted by the Seth. Still, we prevailed. But the aliens were not beaten. They adapted to our environment and attacked us again. Prophet fought them in New York, evolving his nanosuit into a weapon of awesome power. But the alien contamination brought him even closer to the Seth. So he replaced his tainted flesh, then turned the Seth's own weapon against them, obliterating their forces. But he was betrayed. Cell turned on Prophet without my knowledge. They took credit for the victory in New York, and now they are in Washington, seizing power. The Seth are defeated, but their technology is still deadly. Cell are harnessing that technology to dominate our economies. I ask only one thing. Find Prophet. He's dangerous, no longer human. But he can stop Cell. You must find Prophet and pray he will fight to save us one last time.
So create dance. I am a can of whoop ass ready to open. I really wish these niggas would stop fronting on me.
Niggas try to front, we move on them. Niggas think something sweet till we move on them. Yeah.
23 years ago, the alien Seth invaded our world. We stopped them. I stopped them. But the Cell Corporation seized the opportunity, stepping into the power vacuum, quickly growing in size and influence to the brink of world domination. Cell took us all by surprise. Even me. They call me Prophet. And I'm the only one who knows what's coming. Cell are not the real threat to our world. The most powerful alien, the Alpha Seth, still lives. He showed me a glimpse of the future. He knows what drives me, what I believe. That being a good soldier comes down to one thing, to one single question. What are you prepared to sacrifice? Remember me. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet. When my own flesh and blood held me back, I sacrificed that too. Replaced it like a spare part. Victory costs. Every time you pay a little more. I saw a glimpse of what's coming. And there was nothing left of me to stop it. When the greatest combat machine fails, what do we do then? What do I do?
But right here, y'all need to watch some videos. That little plus button that's beside that subscribe word, you need to click on that. I got more vlogs to do. I got more videos to do. I got more games to play. I got some more people to cuss out. I'm gone. Peace.